Mariano Diaz poses in a Real Madrid shirt after completing £30 million move. Mariano Diaz was unveiled at the Bernabeu on Friday after rejoining Real Madrid in a £30 million transfer deadline day move from Lyon. And the Spain-born Dominican Republic international has been handed the club's iconic number 7 shirt, vacated following the departure of Cristiano Ronaldo earlier this summer. The 25-year-old and family posed for pictures with President Florentino Perez before he showcased his skills on the pitch in front of supporters. New boss Julen Lopetegui is happy with the state of his squad, with Diaz primed to make his second debut against Leganes. Lopetegui confirmed there would be no other arrivals on the European transfer deadline day. He said at a press conference, "Mariano's arrival will complete our squad. I don't think there'll be any last-minute deals, and we're satisfied and happy with the team we have. We'll try and get the very best out of the players that are here, and I believe the market could close earlier in future, so that we could all focus a bit more on what we're doing." Diaz made 9 substitute appearances for Real before joining League One side Lyon, for whom he scored 20 goals last season. He will fancy his chances of getting his second spell in the Spanish capital off to a winning start against Leganes, who have taken 1 point from their opening 2 La Liga games. Lopetegui added, "They have just 1 point, but could have 6, because they played well against Real Sociedad and Athletic. They've kicked off the season looking good. Sure to be tough opposition, well organized, with better players than last season, and they'll certainly make life difficult for us. We're moving forward. We've been working together for a while now, and that's evident in our play. We have to keep progressing and improving in many aspects, both in attack and defense. But I think the team is doing all they can to work for each other, which is exactly the kind of atmosphere we want to encourage."